Hello good people, welcome back to my channel. Thank you for sticking, and for the new subscribers, you are welcome so much. Be blessed. So today I'll be showing you what the school boys usually do on Saturdays when they're not going to school. And this is the activity they do. They usually take the cows for grazing. You can see, like, these ones are the cows. Are they have already grazed, they have taken water, so they are being taken home. And later on, we're going to see the boys that are taking care of these animals here. Yeah. They are just school boys. Yes, so we thank also God for, of late it has rained, at least we have some water. Yes, we are grateful for that. So you can see there is other animals there. Also the school boys are looking after them. So these are some of the boys that I told you that are looking after the animals. You've seen one of the school boys there. There are other two that you'll see also. Yes. So the rain has really helped a lot. You've had water. Yes, and we are grateful for that. So you've got other animals there. Yeah, these are the boys that I was talking about. Looking after those animals. So I was asking the boy if he's taking the cows to take water. Then he said yes, so let's head to the water pan where the animals usually take water. I asked him about this calf. It's got an injury, and he told me that it's because of the rope that they usually tie on their legs. That's why it's walking the way it's walking. Yes. So this is the water pan. We are grateful to Almighty God. At least now, the other day it really rained, so there is hope of water. Yeah, I shall get more water. There's a cow which has gotten stuck in the mud there. It's really struggling to get out. And the boy said, the young boy said that there's no problem. It will eventually get out. Oops, it has fallen. Yeah, it has gotten out. Finally. So the young boy, he's somewhere making it easier for the cows so that they can take water, because there is a struggle. If even other cows are afraid to take water from this point. So there is a point somewhere the young boy is making so that the cow can get water easily. Yes. Now let's head there where the boy is, and let us see what he's really making.
Isn't it going to be
hope you can see him. The farthest end. Yeah. Here he is. So, this is what they usually do.
Hello. The boy is making some so way
the cows don't get stuck, don't get inside. They don't go so that to the far end.
The cows don't get
to get stuck. So, this is the easiest way they do so that the car. The cow can reach out to the water easily. It's indeed a process, not a joke. So you see them coming, and they know it. So they know very well they are being made. They are making for them a way so that they can easily take water. So you see them coming to take it. The boy has gone to wash off the mud from his hands and legs. There they are coming. Now the cows can access the water easily. Yes, and here is the boy. Let's see what he's doing here. Yeah. So the cows are taking the water, and we've got some that are still coming. So when they drink to their fill, you just see them just getting out and going one by one. Yeah. So I'd like to inform you that we are heading to 100 subscribers, and I'm so grateful to Almighty God and to all of you for your support. Yes, and for sticking by. Be blessed. As you can see, the cows have started growing. After they have drunk the water to their fill, now they are going in a single file. Yes. So that is for today. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, and share. Thank you so much for always sticking by. I'm so grateful to God. Be blessed. And the boy is taking now the cows home. Yes, and until next time, see you.